And look, there's some of these vowels. Now, these have been the vowels, like A, E, I, O, U. That's why they're all both of the vowels, huh?